brain shorter.
Which album is that?
Juju?
Yeah.
Juju?
Juju.
Yeah, right? I know, that's a good one, right?
Hey, does somebody have to tell us when we play, or what's going on?
I don't think so. I mean, Nolan, you can ask Nolan. He'll give you the thumbs up.
I can't see Nolan.
I'll help you.
Lights, how they're gonna be?
Yeah.
Good evening, everybody. Welcome to an Ayler Christmas. Yes. That's the holiday spirit. You can join in, sing on anything if you recognize anything, which I doubt you will. But just in case, feel free. Oh. Are these on? There we go. That's good. All right.
It's pure magic.
All right, guys, here we go.
Thank you. Thank you. We'll be right back.
Thank you. I guess I have to talk in this right now.
I always forget to talk on the mic, but since these are people watching out there, hopefully. Anyway, this is an Ayler Christmas. This is how many years of this group?
11?
I think about 11 years of this group playing the Ayler Christmas.
And I know you've all been to every one of these shows. I know I have. I've been here. And I love these guys so much. I love Josh Berman on trumpet.
Peter Maunu on violin. Sometimes he's on guitar. Jim Baker over there, the mad professor. Christoph Pabian on bass. Steve Hunt on drums. And Glockenspiel. And Brian Sandstrom. Since this has been going on a long time, I must say that I've enjoyed every minute of it. I just got back from touring, doing an Arler Christmas in, no, I don't even know how many cities I went to. But I do have some CDs available, and I hope you guys will visit the merch table on the way out. And we have volumes 1 through 5 right now. And we are going to perform something from volume 5 right now. It starts with "The Divine Peacemaker Plays Dreidel in Frightful Weather." You'll hear it.
Thank you. Thank you.
Nights and days will pass away,
and love will always be. We'll be right back. Thank you. Josh Berman, trumpet. Peter Mounu, violin. Jim Baker, piano, synthesizer. Christoph Pabian on bass. Steve Hunt on drums. Brian Sandstrom, guitar, bass. I'm Mars Williams, and we are going to take a short break. Very short. And then we're going to do some more music. Yes. You know, I didn't hear you singing along. All right. I heard you. Thank you.
Yes. You know, they should have somebody here with the thing that goes action, you know?
It's like something's missing.
Right? Something's missing, right? Because we're probably on camera now looking at a bunch of idiots.
But you feel like they should more wheel us on?
Ladies and gentlemen.
Mr.
Hey, everybody. Thanks for sticking around. All right. You're wonderful. Okay. We are going to play something brand new here. A new medley of Albert Ayler and Christmas. Let's see if you recognize any of these themes.
We'll be right back. Thank you.
Right. Thank you, everybody. Thank you. And now we'll play one of the hits from the Ayler Christmas songbook. You could actually find this on volume 4 of an Ayler Christmas, played by the Chicago group, and also on the B side of the vinyl by the New York group, playing the same medley, so you can hear the difference between musicians. It's called Chicago versus New York, but we know who won. All right? Oh, wait a second. I think they could see this in New York. You know, it's a draw. It's a draw. Chicago won. Oh, that's the next record. Okay, here we go. Gentlemen.
Thank you.
Happy holidays. Thank you, everybody. Josh Berman. Peter Maunu. Jim Baker. Christoph Pabian on bass. Steve Hunt on drums. He also supplied the hats.
Brian Sandstrom.
Thank you, everybody.
Mark Williams. Thank you, everybody. Thank you. Thank you. Pick up some CDs, take home for your family and friends and enemies. We'll see you next year. Yeah? Have a happy holidays, whatever you celebrate. Thank you. Next year is 2 weeks away.